What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to this cooking show. First time cooking, we're gonna cook pasta carbonara. Yes. So it's the first time for me making it, we're gonna make it the traditional way. Kind of simple to make, not many ingredients, but it's kind of hard to execute. So we got eggs, we got pancetta. So normally it's, I think the traditional recipe is guanciale, but we couldn't find guanciale, so we got pancetta. Well, I think bacon can work as well. Pancetta is Italian, so it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. We got some parmesan cheese from a local farm, supports local business. And real Italian spaghetti, I think it's made in Italy. So I think I'm gonna put G1 on the meat. This guy's gonna help me with the sauce. Oh yeah. Okay, let's get going.
So rectangle
shape. How many? Four?
Yeah, try to make half of it and we see how much is there.
Okay.
So you just hold it down.
Yeah.
Not too hard because like otherwise you're gonna break the plate. But
okay.
I know you're a strong boy.
How to cut?
Hard to cut?
Yeah, fat. Yeah,
be careful.
So many fat.
No, I think actually make probably cut everything.
Oh, okay.
I believe in you. I'm doing a bit of coaching, being tough on them, but then supporting them as well.
Oh yeah, finish.
Okay, nice. I think the eggs are good. Mm-hmm. Let me see. Yeah, that's good, that's good. You can stop. Bunch of bad assistants. You're not going to be invited again. I'll tell you that.
Or. Cut
yeah,
or.
It's true. But it's not enough.
It's not enough?
It's not enough. It's never enough. That's the mindset. Yeah, I think put the whole plate. Just do it. YOLO. Everything. Let's go.
Nice.
Oh yeah. And this is gonna be put together with the pasta water. So you kind of emulsify the fat. So it's gonna be the sauce is basically gonna be the fat of this. This and the pasta water. Oh. And mixed together, it's gonna make something creamy. All right, so we are starting with the pan cold so that the fat can melt, the fat from the pancetta can melt better. That's like the boring phase because we literally have nothing to do and we're just gonna watch the meat actually.
Three hours later.
Right. So it's a bit salty. Yeah. It's not too salty, but it's supposed to be salty.
Mm.
Yeah. So it is creamy, but
yeah,
not so much cream.
It's exactly.
More like egg flavored.
Yeah, yeah.
Out of 5 stars, I would give 4.7.
That's generous.
0.3 is minus. Because so much herb.
What the hell, man?
4.5. It's good.
Yeah. Thank you. So thank you guys for watching. It was fun. More coming. New people. But you guys can still come to eat if you want. But new people to help me. And just, yeah, get players that want to cook something specific. Maybe something from the hometown. Maybe something Korean at some point.
Right, thank you.
Thank you, boys and girls.